Selective Service Act. What was this? This was a draft, meaning anyone age 21 to 45 had to enter the war if they were a man. This was in 1917. Why was it made? Well, the war support was needed. In fact, it shows the expanding power of the government in war. Consider the Alien Sedition Acts by John Adams and consider the suspension of habeas corpus by Abraham Lincoln.